everyone. We have started with a lesson light in physics. Yes or no? So today we are going to learn the one more concept in the lesson light, that is, see what is this? Yes, this is a mirror, am I right? So we are going to learn the concept of plane mirror. Today we are going to learn the concept of plane mirror. Now if you will see the mirror, what you will see? You might be wondering how the image is formed, am I right? You might be wondering how the image is formed. You get the image as it is, am I right? Yes or no? You get your image as it is, yes? And there are some characteristics of the plane mirror. What do you observe in a plane mirror? See, if you will see the image is always erect. The image is always erect. Means, erect means what? Straight, okay? Then you get the image as same size of the object. If you get the image as same size of an object. Now when you are standing in front of the plane mirror, you get same size, that the image is not too small or not too tall or not too fat or not too thin. Am I right? As you are, same image you get on the mirror, same size of the object. Then the next is, image is laterally inverted. Now you might be wondering that when you laterally inverted means what? Now see, when you stand in front of the mirror, when you raise a right hand in mirror, you observe the left hand is raised, am I right? When you raise a right hand in front of the mirror, you feel that the left hand is raised, am I right? So laterally inverted, it means the right side appears to be a left side and left side appears to be a right side. Are you getting what is meant by the laterally inverted? Means what? The image you get is, when you will stand in front of the mirror, the right side appears to be a left side and left side appears to be a right side. Are you getting? Now the next characteristic is, image form is virtual. Now what is the meaning of virtual? Virtual means what? When you are standing in front of mirror, you see yourself in the mirror. Whether you are there in the mirror? No. Virtual means the image is here. We feel that the rays are converse, but here in the plane mirror, the rays does not meet. Means it seems to meet in the mirror. Are you getting? Virtual image is the image in which it appears to be seen. Are you getting? Virtual means what? The image which appears to be seen. Actually, the image is not there. Am I right? It appears to be in the mirror. So in this, the rays appears to be meet, so we are able to see the image. Are you getting? Now, image are actually classified into two types. Image are actually classified into two types. That is real and virtual. Now, what is meant by the real image? Real image, now if you might have seen in the cinema hall, yes or no? Here that times the rays actually meet. Means what? If you might have seen in the cinema hall or in the theater, you can see the live movie, am I right? So here the rays are meeting. So it is a real image. It is a real image. And virtual image means what? It seems to be appear. It seems to be appear. Actually, the light rays does not meet. The light rays does not meet. It seems to be appear. So that image is called as a virtual image. Are you getting? For example, now see, this is a mirror. Suppose this is a mirror, okay? Now if I have kept a candle here, one more thing, when, now see, the distance between the mirror and suppose a candle is 2 meters, then same distance will be there. It will be that much far away from the image. Are you getting? An image you will get here like this, of this candle. Am I right? Actually here image, whether the image is formed? No, here it seems to be appear. Here it seems to be appear. The rays are seems to be converge at this point, but actually the rays does not meet. So this is a concept of virtual image. And real image means what? It meet. The rays are actually meeting. Here the rays get diverse. Here the rays get diverse. And here in a real image, the rays get converse. Are you getting? Converse means they meet at a particular point. And converse means the diverse means what? They divert each other. Are you getting? They do not meet to each other. Are you getting? So that image is called as a virtual image. And real image, in a real image, the rays appear, rays actually meet. So we can see the image. Are you getting? So these are the two main points of the image, that is the image may be real or virtual. These are some characteristics of the plane mirror. Now where do you use this plane mirror? We use for a different purpose. Plane mirror we use for looking glass. Yes or no? It is also used in the periscope and kaleidoscope. These are the two instruments where we use the plane mirror. These are also used in shop. The plane mirrors are also used in shop. Are you getting? Then I hope that you have understood about the characteristics of the plane mirror. How the images are formed of the plane mirror. Once again I will repeat it. Image form is erect. The image, now if you will see the candle, it is straight. Here also you will get straight candle. Then same size of the object. Now the candle is small or a big, it will get as it is image. Then image is laterally inverted. Laterally inverted means right side will appears to be a left side and left side will be appears to be a right side. Are you getting? Then image form is virtual. Image here, virtual means what? Here the rays does not meet. It seems to be, appears to be meet. So that image is called as a virtual image. And one more point, the distance between the object. If the distance between the object and the mirror is 2 meter, then the distance between the image when you will get behind the mirror, it will be also same distance, that is 2 meter. Are you getting? So these are some characteristics. Today's work will be, you have to write down the characteristics of the plane mirror in your physics notebook. Thank you.